holiday cruises and ocean-going liners, is now gallantly living up to Disraeli's description, the little military hothouse. Her streets now echoed with the terrific gunfire put up by the anti-aircraft defences and the scream and crash of bombs as Italian and German aircraft attacked. Mile island fortress has suffered much, but she can take it, and by heaven she can hit back.